Sam, you should be nearing the old building site. Look for the terminal and submit your materials for processing. Processed in order to finish the chiral relay. Good job, Sam. Now access the terminal and bring the relay online. And with that, we're all linked up. Once you cross the tar belt, the end will be in sight. We're this close to Emily, to America's second chance. Edgenot City awaits. The staff we're sending will start by building a safe house. Over time, they'll expand their operations and establish a new facility. In doing so, they'll carry on the legacy of the brave souls lost to the Tar. All thanks to you, Sam. Now, let's figure out how to get you across this Tar Belt.